Hey guys, Memphis Police Department has confirmed the body found yesterday in South Memphis is Eliza Fletcher, missing mom and teacher. Detectives are still on the scene of Victor Street and Pearson's Avenue. This absolutely breaks my heart. Praying for her baby boys and family.
Janie, come here, girl. Come here, Janie. Come here, Janie.
Hey, look, girls, this is Janie. And Janie is the girl in our house because there's two little boys and a Mr. Fletcher, and so there's just me and Jane. And I miss all of you girls so much. Bye.